necessarily be a high velocity guy. His key is location and keeping the ball down in the zone.